This is the smallest guitar ever created. It is so small that it can fit inside a single cell. See those guitar strings? Each one is about as wide as 100 atoms. You can pluck the strings using an atomic force microscope, but the strings would resonate at inaudible frequencies. If a human hair is like a highway, this guitar would be like a paperclip on that highway. It's called a nanoguitar, and it was created by Professor Harold Craighead at Cornell University and his doctoral student, Dustin Carr. It's a part of a bigger idea called nanotechnology. Think of it as building super tiny machines, ones that can, for example, detect tiny movements by using beams of light. Why is this cool? Because these tiny inventions can do big things, like creating super fast internet connections or screens with amazing light displays. So next time you pick up your guitar, think about this one, a tiny masterpiece that's shaping our future. Share this video with your guitar friends.